expert was geared at giving persons various tips and guidelines on how to manage and save on their energy consumption. Wallace Collins, Grenex Carico branch manager, says he's happy with the response they got from persons at the expo.
Another thumbs up from the community. They thought it's something that is very, very important for Carico. We may say yes, we expect more persons to come out, but we would have explored all mediums as possible to get customers here. But maybe the Saturday people don't really come out to song as much as we may anticipate. But we are pretty much satisfied with the turnout and the feedback that we are getting from the customers who are here.
He spoke of the importance of being energy efficient.
Well, it is important to be energy efficient because at the end of the day, we want to ensure that when customers pay, receive a bill, that they can be paid the bill in full. And so Grenex is in the business of connecting customers, not really disconnecting. And so once we can manage electricity costs, it therefore means that when you get your bill, you have an opportunity to pay your bill in full and on time. And we believe having this kind of discourse with our customers is important, give them opportunity to learn how to save. Yes, some of the energy efficiency appliances and bulbs, the startup cost might be expensive, but in the long run, it just pays off on your consumption at your home. And so we want to encourage them to utilize those energy efficiency tools. And so they can certainly reduce on the consumption. At the end of the day, they can pay the bill out in full.
On display was various products from Paddy's Enterprise, Dolomon One Stop, and the Wireman's House from Grenada. Also on showcase was Grenex electric vehicle.
We have one side that can be lit, demonstrate. We also have a current meter at the source of the power that tells you how much current you're burning. Right now it's going to tell you that you're burning 133 watts. Just these three appliances compared to the side. It has LED appliances, and you can see here, it tells you you're burning 33 watts. So it's a difference of about 100 watts.
2D lights, right? This light here, you see here, this is energy saving, right? But we also have a LED replacement 2D light, right? So what happens? You unhook. And replace. Simple as that.
Here we have our LED lantern. It's battery charged. It's good for the hurricane season. You turn on and you turn off. You need no kerosene, nothing. You just put your battery and you walk, and it's very bright and it's cost effective. Here we have some solar sensor motion lights. You put it out on your outside. You leave it to charge for the day. Anything pass, it comes on and it goes off. It's bright and is very cost effective.
Judge, now when you're going downhill, you see a white dot in some wrong circle there, one white dot?
Yes.
You also see the wrong circle there, you see a white dot? Okay, that is when you're in D. Now when you're going downhill, you're going down for Mount Pleasant. And you do this, you only see it when it's moving.
Yeah.
That white thing would turn green.
Okay,
right?
So it's charging.
And then you would see, the faster you would see more charge, you would see more green dots coming in as fast as it's going down.
Okay.
Right, but you also get a braking effect.
Persons who were in attendance shared their thoughts on the expo.
I think it's very good. I'm very impressed with the vehicle. I mean, it's going green and you have no emission, no sound at all. I think it's very good. I really like it.
Well, it's the first of its kind in Carico, and it's thumbs up for Grenex for thinking of at least including Carico in this advertisement.
Efficient energy use, sometimes simply called energy efficiency, is the goal to reduce the amount of energy required to provide products and services. The expo is part of Grenex Community Outreach Program.